Okay, guys, what do you think?
Good luck today, folks. Have a good day.
I think we're in there. We're ready.
You think we're going to do it?
Number one.
Absolutely.
Go all the way?
Yeah.
You sure about that?
Great year.
Okay.
Do it.
Do it all the way?
Do it again. Definitely.
Number one. Have a good game, Bobby.
Where's Bobby?
Bob, Adam, what do you say?
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
We'll be in our time.
What do you think?
I think it's a great day for Norwich basketball.
How's that? Okay.
Another great day.
Another great day?
A great year.
You think we're going to make it a perfect record?
Certainly.
Okay.
If they don't outgrow hair.
What'd you say?
If they don't outgrow hair.
You think we're going to do it?
Where's my favorite sweater?
Who's going to win today, you guys? Who's going to win today?
I'm a Norwich fan. I've come from Rochester to see you guys play. I saw you last week at the state tournament. And you really don't have the opportunity to see a team of their caliber very often, so I made it a point to come down here this weekend to catch another game. I have no doubt you guys will be back here next year.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Thank
Enjoy
you.
The game.
Guys,
we're
going to win?
We're going to win.
By how many?
By seven.
Seven.
At least by 10.
How many, guys?
By 10.
71-59, Norwich.
You heard
Can't
it right
stop
here.
Now. Gotta go all the way now.
Big Mac.
What do you guys think it's going to take for us to win today?
Is this a documentary?
Uh-huh.
Good effort by everyone.
It's going to take some strong defense.
How many do you have, though?
Good effort by everyone.
Okay.
In your face defense.
Yeah, ESPN
in your face.
They can do it.
I never knew you were such a camera hound.
I can buy one thing.
What do you think, guys?
Those were great headlines, Norma.
Huh?
We weren't here last night, but the headlines were beautiful.
Thank you.
Color, perfect. Jeff's going to hang it on his wall and dream.
Good. Okay. Not Norwich, right? Sherburne?
Sherburne.
All right.
Right.
You must be Norwich fans.
We're right. Been
okay.
here 2 weeks.
Great. Thanks for coming. Thanks. You think we're going to... You think we're going to make it happen?
Yeah, I think so.
Have a perfect record? End with a perfect record, right?
Right.
Got it.
Any well wishes, guys?
Yeah. Good luck, Pete.
Good luck, Norwich team.
Okay. Thanks.
We're ready. This is it.
This is it?
Number one.
You go over before we did.
Us?
Yeah.
We had seven dreams.
Why don't they move the game outside, though, as opposed to going inside?
Right. So beautiful, isn't it?
It's gorgeous.
Okay. All right. Thanks.
Good luck.
Bye-bye.
Good luck.
Okay. What do you think, guys?
Oh, yay!
Are we going to do it or not?
For sure.
No doubt.
We are.
It must be almost 70 degrees out here.
Give it a thumbs up.
Go Norwich.
Number one.
All right. Beautiful day.
Okay. You from Norwich?
Yeah.
Yep.
What do you think? You want to say anything to the kids?
Say anything?
Good luck. To the players?
Win it all.
Okay. What do you think?
See the paper today?
Sure did.
Good picture, huh?
Let me see. All right. Very nice.
They're going to win again.
Okay. What do you think, guys?
Hey, what a beautiful day.
Are we going to do it again?
Great day for victory.
Make a perfect record, right?
A day for a win.
All right. You think we're going to do it again?
Well, I think so.
Okay.
I think we're ready for it.
Okay.
Good local paper. Did you see this morning's paper?
Yeah. Very nice.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Are we going to do it?
We're going to do it big time.
We didn't come here for nothing, right?
That's right.
How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Good luck. Are you about to get those children?
Well, this must be a...
Player? Bill!
Coachman?
Okay, what do you say, coach?
One more time.
Big time today, big time today.
Let's go on, Norwich!
Hair's
up
Are we going to win, you guys?
Yes. Big time today. It's a big one.
How about it, Peter? Are we going to win?
Yeah. I'll go with Doug.
Hey, Chris, are we going to kick butts?
Yeah.
Hey, nice basket last night.
How about
Chris?
It, Charlie? Thanks. Kick butts?
Yeah,
Charles. Bounce, Bobby. How about, Bobby? Are we going to kick
that?
Butts?
Hey, big grid. All right. Nice game, Josh.
Jason. Are we going to win, you guys?
Nice.
How does it feel being the mother of a star?
Oh, God, you know how it feels to be a mother of a star.
So we're going to win.
We better, right? We better.
We're going to win, kid?
I think we're number one. That's what I think.
We're going to win, right?
No problem.
Okay. What's going to happen today, you guys?
We're going to win. We have to win. We got the best team. It only makes sense.
That's right. Are we going to do it again?
Yes, we are. I just told him I'd see him. I told him I'd see him next year.
Okay.
I already told him last week I'd see him this week.
Yeah, let's go to Norwich. Number one in the state. Wish you luck.
In Chinese?
In Chinese? 恭喜恭喜.
Okay.
Championship triple header this afternoon.
This contest will be for the overall state Class B championship and will match up from the New York State Public High School Athletic Association, Section 4 and Region 1 state champion, Norwich Tornadoes, and representing the Catholic High School Athletic Association from Buffalo, New York, St. Joseph's Collegiate Institute. Each champions in their respective federations, the overall state champion will emerge from this contest. First, for the team who will appear as the guest or visitor on your scoreboards, the Tornadoes of Norwich, the starting five, number 3, a guard, a 6-foot junior, Charlie Whiteman.
Thank you.
and the first against the team, shooting two, Jeff Uzinski. He drains the first and will have a second. Jim Wolf, his first.
Come on, Bobby!
third, Bob Lazor will have two for the Tornadoes. St. Joseph's. 2. Timeout, Norwich High School.
Returns for the
Klaus Miller. Draining the front end of a 1-1, he earns the bonus.
All right, guys, now it's time to get serious.
Yeah!
headed by number 34, Jason James. That was an intentional infraction. John Cullinan will shoot two, and St. Joseph's will retain possession following the two shots. That is a deliberate foul committed by Colin Norwich will have two and possession.
Yeah!
for a special awards presentation at center court. Once again, if we may have your attention, each year the Glens Falls Basketball Tournament Committee honors the media for its coverage of the state and federation tournament games. This year, the Media Award for Outstanding Tournament Coverage is presented to the Glens Falls Post Star and its sports editor, Ken Tingley. Doug Kenyon, tournament director, will now present Ken Tingley and the Glens Falls Post Star with the annual media plaque. Media support for its continued support. The plaque which Mr. Tingley is now accepting reads, the Glens Falls Post Star for outstanding media coverage of the 1993 tournament. Thank you, Ken Tingley, and the staff at the Glens Falls Post Star for its assistance in this endeavor. Thank you very much.
Jim Wolf for two.
Team in the second half. Foul is charged to number 33, Bob Lazor, his third foul. Shooting two, Chanda Jones.
Thank you.
committed by Drew Seiler, his first personal foul, and the sixth against the Tornadoes. Scott for Jet. Solomon for two. Thank you. Jeff Buzinski for three.
Jim Wolf in the Marauder lineup.
Laser will have one and one for Norwich. For the Tornadoes, number 32 is number 35 is Nick Boyer. Number 22 is Paul Actor. And number 23 is Glenn Van Housen.
Lawrence.
and the head coach of the Norwich Tornadoes, Mr. Mark Abbott. Mark Abbott was assisted in the coaching capacity with this team by Bob Ramon, the assistant coach for the Tornadoes, Bob Ramon. First, Class B All-Stars from the Fieldston School, Jason Marsh. Those awardees who have left will be presented with the appropriate award to a representative of the tournament committee. From Transit Tech, Raheem Cotton. From St. Joseph's Collegiate, John Cullinan. From Norwich, Pete Burton. From St. Joseph's Collegiate Institute, Jeff Musinski. And the most valuable player in the 1993 B Tournament Federation portion, Bob Lazor of Norwich High School. As this tournament winds into its third contest, ladies and gentlemen, we again ask you to remember that we'll have one more drawing for a pair of Nike Air Ultra Force basketball shoes. We have also been advised that we have virtually sold out of tournament t-shirts. As of a few moments ago, only a dozen remain. So if you plan to pick one up, now is obviously the time, since they will be gone very soon if they're not already.
Thank you. start for ever next year.
Hey, Mom.
No, what's she talking to you? What do you think?
Hey, Mom. Any words to say?
Get out of the way there.
Fuck it.
we need an adult soccer about it. Your hand and your eyes on it.
Victory. I told you.
You told us.
I told you.